I wouldn't say ctDNA is going to replace the tissue. For sure, there will be room for both of them, but I'm sure that the ctDNA will have a very relevant role in oncology in the coming years. ctDNA has a huge potential in the diagnosis, early detection of tumor relapses, follow-up evolution of the genomic profile over time, treatment selection, and even evaluation of response. ctDNA came here to stay, and it will become part of the standard of care in oncology very soon.